Hello, my name is Emmanouil Mastorakis from SEKES EYDAP, Greece, the state capital company of Athens, water company of Athens, and I will talk to you about the situation in Greece nowadays. As you all know, our government celebrates the exit of the memorandums, but the truth is very different. We start this fight against privatization of water in 2012 with this government when they're in the opposite side with us, and we face a strange situation in 2018. This government now is the today's government, and they try to privatize the water against the will of the people. We have a big referendum in 2012 with 98% of the people says no to water privatization. Today's government with us, and nowadays this government make a new super fund, and they put the biggest companies of water in Greece, in Athens and in Thessaloniki, in this super fund for 90 years. They changed the purpose, which before the memorandum is to serve the citizens and the public good, and make them only to gain profits, to go to the lenders and the super fund and the government's bills. So we have a very big fight. We fight this war for water about 6 years now, and we're facing with the new agreement. Supposedly we exit the memorandums, but the new agreement says that we have to sell our companies to the private capital, and the decision is to sell Thessaloniki 24% of the stock of the stocks to private companies. Of course, you know the multinationals, Suez, Bechtel, Veolia, Mekorot, all the multinationals, and Athens 11% of the stock has to the same companies, and we struggle to avoid that. In 2018, the Greeks are very disappointed because of the turnover of this government. It's very difficult to mobilize it again about this issue, but we overexceeded this. We're doing march, we're doing appeals to the courts against water privatization, we do activisms, we do speeches all over Greece, we try to connect our pieces in order to avoid this situation. Unfortunately, the government afraid to touch the water directly, so they try to sell us piece by piece. Of course, we will try to overexceed in this situation. They avoid us in the debates, in public debates. They put all the money to advertise privatization, and we find a new strategy. We have a very good coalition, Athens and Thessaloniki unions and movements, and we have a new strategy who says, don't give the money of the profits of the companies to the shareholders. Give the money to society. Stop the cut-offs of the water. Hire stable personnel. Invest to the infrastructures. This is the strategy that any government can face it. So they avoid us. We try to do this, we try to do a new big mobilization in the first weekend of September against water privatization in Thessaloniki. This year for Greece is election year, so we try to press every political party to clear their positions about the water issue. And our highest goal is to make an article on our constitution that prevents water privatization. That's the situation for now in Greece. Greeting for us, solidarity to Portugal unions and fighters, and goodbye.